She won't fall.
Oh.
We're on the beach.
Forward and close, back and close.
She's straight in.
What does it mean?
And welcome to Vlogmas day 18. Guys, it's Christmas in 6 days.
See, to me it just doesn't feel right.
Hasn't it gone so quick? You probably don't feel like you've really had a December.
I've bought a lot. I've bought you two a gift.
The Strictly game.
No, an actual present. I did Christmas shopping all at once.
I bought you a gift and then I saw you wearing it on telly, so.
Oh really?
Oh yeah.
My hat.
Some slippers.
Slippers.
I bought you some UGG slippers, and you were wearing them.
These?
No, black ones. Oh, please tell me you weren't wearing UGG slippers.
They were strictly like
slippers.
Oh, just slip on one. Now I know what it was.
I told you that when you were watching it. I said
no. I rewound it and I pressed pause and I was like, oh, he's wearing the UGG slippers.
No, they just had to throw on slippers.
Oh, Merry Christmas, Joe. Yeah, I got you a onesie, but I have got you other things too. It's not just the slippers.
I've got you.
Would you like those then?
No, I've got you and Diane. I've got Diane a few presents, but I've got you as one of the presents that's the same as hers. And you're both going to flipping love it.
Oh, I'm so excited.
They're joker presents. They're really good joker presents.
I'm really sad I just gave away one of your presents to you.
That's fine.
Well, at least you liked it.
Yeah. I am editing a vlog. Why have I got a little pink? Look, I got a little pink cheek. What have I done? Do you think I've had a reaction to the face mask? That's weird. Mm. Alfie's not feeling very well today, are you? Oh no, I've got it.
You're not feeling very well.
We've got the breakfast hamper. Joe and Diane have already boshed theirs. Look at this, Alf. Look what we got.
Have we got orange juice? That's what I want.
Yes. Do you want me to throw it to you? So here we go, here's the breakfast. We've got apple juice, fresh fruit, muesli, a little bit of ham, some toast, some lovely little Dorset cereals muesli, jam, and then my favourite, the box of pastries. Oh my God, have you had any pastries out of this box yet, Joe?
Sorry, I'm just very excited to be here. I've had one of those ones with the sultanas in it.
Joe also nearly set the fire alarm off this morning.
Yeah, I nearly set fire to the maroon last night.
With your fire?
Fire going.
You're a bit of a fire starter.
How did you nearly set the fire alarm off?
He burnt the toast. Yeah, you very nearly did. Diane is getting rid of Joe's hair. Joe, look at me. Not hair, hair colour.
Yeah, I'm not getting my hair.
Bye, hair.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, that's actually, yeah, there's some red coming off of that.
Just head and shoulders it. I reckon just put the paint stripper in there.
That'll go a bit lighter.
Yeah, but that's cool.
Alright,
the paint stripper.
The paint stripper. Still red.
Is it?
Yeah, a little bit.
But we're in trouble then, aren't we?
It's never coming out.
What are we supposed to do? You told me 8 washes and stuff will come out.
I know.
8 washes. I've had about 12.
I also told you that I had a daughter. And that I used to be on Home and Away.
It was very convincing.
Good liar, people.
Is your name even actually Diane? You just call yourself Diane because you dye your hair so much.
Neffy.
Your actual name's Anne. Wow. Imagine that.
That really sticks, doesn't it?
Diane's real name is actually Anne, but because she dyed her hair so much, it's Diane.
Diane.
You might have to use the colour stripper, Joe.
Yeah, I think you're going to have to go for the... For the paint stripper.
For the paint stripper.
Okay, we're going for the hardcore.
This is hardcore now.
This is Mandy, and this is her hardcore range. What's it called? Colour Before. Oh, we have got the extra strength version.
Oh, God. Joe.
Yeah?
Are you ready for this?
Why?
Nothing.
No reason.
Safe and easy. It says safe and easy. We might be all right.
Safe and easy.
Yeah. She looks like a woman you can trust.
Go on, man.
Looks like you're sat on the toilet. He's got his colour before in. This makes me miss when I used to dye my own hair.
Does it?
Do you want to dye a little bit. I've just had it done. My hairdresser would probably cry. We've all come out in the sort of drizzly rain to go for a little stroll to the beach. The weather will not stop us. It's very fresh and nice out though. How are your size 10 wellies?
They're alright actually.
Are they?
They're fine. I dare you just to run as fast as you can across this thin bit of green grass here.
Shut up.
Joe!
Go on.
You can't do things like that to me, Joe. You can kill me one day.
That would be so gross, honestly. Look at it. Swampy. Swampy swamp.
In these boots though, I feel like I could conquer the world.
Yeah. I always feel like that in wellies.
Yeah. I feel like I'm such an
Walk
explorer.
Walk through anything. Do anything.
Dory explorer.
Yeah, oh! Onto this bit, onto the stones.
Look at Joe!
No, Diane! You're gonna fall, in and you're gonna get soaked. Yeah.
She won't fall! Oh!
That's deep! It's the
first monster! What did I tell
you?
Oh my god! I don't understand! Why is it deep here but not there?
There must be mud all here.
Oh! We'll find more little ones for you to go in, Diane, don't worry.
That was an experience.
That was nearly like when Zoe fell in the water.
Oh yeah, maybe it'll be Diane this time.
Love these wellies though.
Yeah, make the most of them.
Conquer the world.
Let's go. We're on the beach and there was absolutely no point in me doing my makeup or my hair this morning because it is so wet and so windy. It's not as bad down here. I think those rocks have sheltered it. Oh, it's very fresh. Joe's freaking out.
Way too far out. Get in my way, that's it.
She's all right.
No, she's not. Look, she's all over.
Joe's gone forever.
I'm gonna go down.
There's not a current. We're back from our walk, and because it's so like rainy outside, it just makes the treehouse even more cozy. So I'm now going to light this fire, and then we're making hot chocolates, right?
Yeah.
Alfie can't talk today because his throat hurts so much. So there's just a lot of like nodding and like, bless him. Right, I need to work out how to open this. Okay, good start, Zoe, good start. Right, let's put a little bit of newspaper in, then some kindling, and then some logs.
Cutest man just came to the door ever and
said something about a doctor.
Said, I'm not quite a doctor, but I've got this for you. And I've opened it up.
a whole jar of honey
from the estate.
Cute.
And
Strepsils! Yes, there.
Can you bring it?
Yeah. And Tooting Glen honey. Oh,
amazing.
Joe, how do you like these matches?
Yeah, hi, I've got really cute some.
Oh, I like that. I like doing them.
Can you come and do it? It's impossible.
No. Yeah. These are good bananas.
One
banana.
Oh my god. Okay, you need to light the fire lighters.
Just as we got all toasty and dry, we've come back out. Oh, we're under the umbrella. I have to hold my hand up so far, I don't even think we're in focus. Joe and Diane came to the spa to get massages. Me and Alfie just chilled in the treehouse. But we're gonna come out now and put our swimwear on and meet them in the spa bit.
Whoa.
Oh, what a miserable day, but the perfect day to be sat in the by the fire in the treehouse.
You know they've got the outdoor hot tub.
Oh, there's no way I'm sitting out in that. to do that. Last thing I said in this vlog clip was there's no way I'm going in the outside hot tub. Look what these two have made me do. Oh my god, it isn't very warm.
It's not that warm, is it?
And you're just being rained on.
This could be love because I. Oh my god! 3, 2, 1, go! Oh yeah, nice!
So good!
That is
terrible.
You're right, Batman!
Yeah, we're good, we're good!
Wash it once more and then.
It doesn't feel too dry either, actually.
Yeah.
I feel like if you just use that product one more time. It'll probably come out.
Do you think we should
yeah.
do it?
Maybe.
The Forrester.
Alfie's ordering
yeah.
our yeah. dinner.
He said Forrester, he meant Forrester.
The Forrester.
He said Forrester. He said Forrester. Forrester.
The Forrester. Oh, a treacle tart. F you and your treacle tart.
Can I just check that the two portions of side mash, was that about adult size? Perfect.
That's like my favourite thing I've ever heard. Just checking, the two extra portions of mash, were they adult size? Oh, yeah. Broke your foot, did you?
I just need carrot cake.
Yes.
Carrot cake?
Three cakes.
Get a donut. Have a bite of a donut.
Oh, good. Yeah.
I'll tell you what's really delicious. This chocolate. Yeah. This is caramel and sea salt bark. Oh, try a bit.
That's a it's bit of me. I love salty. Do you know my
salty and
is
sweet.
The Flix pretzels.
Oh yeah, I love them.
They are my favourite things.
Sweet and salty.
Not a brand endorsement, but you know, if you do work for Flix pretzels, get in touch because I've been trying to contact you for the last 14 months about just
how much you love
the product. I've not heard a response.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Isn't it so good?
Mm.
I think I'd like a bit.
Is there
a Forrester pizza?
Where's
Tang gone? Teach guys.
What are you teaching us?
Joe's
the thing is, I don't know if it would work with Zoe and Alfie because Zoe's so much shorter.
Wait, what dance even is this?
We're first going to see if you do a ballroom hold.
Yeah.
What's that?
We can do a vault. We can do a box step.
Oh, we're just not even moving.
Yeah, so
box step. We can do a box step.
You've got to move. What do you think? Do what you think you'd be a ballroom. If you're going to be a ballroom.
I love that. I love your teaching skills. Do what you think.
I've never done any. I have no idea.
If you're going to dance to Zoe, how would you do it? Right, okay. That's awful.
I don't have a clue.
Right, if you do it, I'll show you. Right, so that.
Right.
That was going up like that. But that shoulder's got to come down. That's it. That's it. Perfect. Like that.
Oh,
then hand down there on the back.
I'm very little.
And that hand.
Yeah, is it?
That went also up, but then a hand down.
Zoe.
And bend.
Look at Zoe now.
That's it. That arm is going up onto that.
On top. Not underneath. On top. That's it.
Little finger. Was it finger?
Yeah,
So go to knees.
Hold your hand, that's it, yeah. Get into your knees.
Pretend you're holding a little budgie in between your hands, that's it. Creating a little budgie, that's it.
Can I have this shoulder,
elbow's up, that's it, like that.
Also, this one's
right, now.
Yeah, elbow's always up there.
This is one big thing, Joe. What side of the body should you be positioned? Yo, that is upright, this arm. I feel like I'm just holding. I'm just holding. What side of the body does Zoe need to be on?
Zoe needs to be on this side of the body.
Yeah, right boob to right boob.
It's like right boob to right boob, that's it.
That's it. Oh my gosh. Now Zoe, put your head to the left.
Head to the left, Zoe.
Put your head to the left and arch your back a little bit.
That's it.
That's nice.
Straight. That's good.
Nice. Good work. All right, now maybe close your feet, Alfie. That's it.
That's it.
That's better.
That's
fine. job. Now,
bend your knees up, get your knees more.
Yeah,
same knees.
You're going to step four on your right foot. Alfie, four on your right foot.
So you go back zone.
And you go back zone. See, then you're moving it all balls apart.
No, you've got to keep
four on your side, go to the side. Take your left foot to the side, close.
And back on your right.
And back on your right foot. No, back on your, sorry, left foot. I get confused with my left and right.
Oh,
so
back
here.
Yeah, back on left. So
back
you go.
Left, Zoe, you go forward on your right.
No, you cut. Up and left.
Okay, so
up and
left. Right foot, Zoe, that's it. Now side, oh. To the side.
My arms ache already.
Look at that, Joe.
Just like that. And then I go forward on my right to the side, back on my left.
Oh my God, look at that.
On my right to the side. My left to the side. Right to the side.
You were honestly better than when you were doing
and
it.
Just sway this. Sway. Sway.
Oh, a little sway. That adds so much. A little sway adds so much difference.
And then back, and I'm going to go to a fleckle.
Oh, fleckle, okay.
Forward and
close.
So imagine
close.
You're in the middle.
Back
and close.
Yeah.
Forward and
you want to
close.
Keep your nose over back your toes. You want to keep your weight over the
forward
front. So you go
close.
Forward.
Back and close.
Then back.
Forward and close.
Back.
You've got the smallest feet in the world. Like that. Really small hands.
By the way, just letting you know, I didn't learn what Joe's taught me already. I'm taking it.
That's because I'm not a teacher.
Alright, I am. So you're going to go forward. I get my left and right, whatever that is. Forward and close. Back and close. Forward and close,
Jose, come
back and close. That's it, that's good!
That. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Forward and back. Da, da, da.
Come on!
Da, 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 da.
That's just not how you walk, just letting you know.
And walk, walk. Step, lock, step. And then you go again, walk.
But then I'm like stuck like this now.
No, you come out of it and then you go walk.
Don't think I can.
Yeah, we've got
my hand eye coordination is not good.
Yeah, that's the one we've got. So I just go back like that.
They can do this
back,
one.
Back, 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 back. Is that me? Is that it? I don't know.
Yeah, that, no, that's it. That's good.
Wait, so how do you start?
So you start by going your right foot forward and go back like that.
Yeah.
Then
yeah,
as you bring this one forward, you
weight on that,
that way. Back.
That's it. And then go backwards and back. So it's forward and back.
Forward,
that's not bad.
That's almost it.
Wait, so like this?
Oh, I'm so confused.
How are we doing that?
So go one.
Yeah.
And two. Backwards. And then back again.
Hmm.
So you're always forward, tap, back, tap. Forward, tap, back, tap. Forward, tap, back, and tap. That's it, that's it. Now there, now back. Good. Now do it again. Tap.
Oh, then you have to go behind.
Then forward, yeah, so you're always changing. That's it. Almost.
No.
You've got nice feet, actually. Yeah. Oh, wow. You've got a nice foot.
Wait, where did I get this?
You don't like
I can't do the last bit.
Zoe's got a nice foot.
Right.
So one.
And two.
Go back. And back again. And forward. It's actually a bit easier if you do it quick.
I can do it.
Maybe do that first.
Yeah.
So go one foot, swivel one foot like that. Out and in, out and in. Now just add a tap forward and back. That's it. Forward and back. Forward and back. Forward and back.
My balance is really bad.
That's exactly what I said.
Forward and back. Now just step on it and then do the other leg. That's
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you're getting
that's
it.
You're getting it.
How
do you do the last one? I'm just
getting one into it now. Do this first. Yeah.
Do what I was doing first.
Swivel
like
this
that.
Foot.
Like that.
Back. Back.
That's it. That's good.
Oh my God, my balance.
That's good.
My balance.
That's it. Now, all you do is from there, you're going to put your weight on that foot and then go back, forward, back, back, forward. Forward, back, back, forward. That's it. That's it. He's got it. He's got it.
Yay!
So that was dance lessons of Joe and Diane. Which one do you think I was the best at?
I think you were good at. I think you would be very good at ballroom.
I think I would like ballroom.
Yeah, you'd be good at ballroom.
Diane liked my pointy foot.
Yeah, you've got a really nice pointy foot. It's true. Every dancer that sees feet that are pointy, oh, it's like a dream.
Remember?
It's nice and thin, it's beautiful.
Thanks.
Beautiful foot.
My foot's never had so many compliments. Yeah. Just had a delivery. Me and Diane got
so nice.
Little body butters.
Yeah, body butters and bath salts.
Oh my god, I love the packaging.
Insane. Like pot puree.
Oh my god, it does.
Oh, that smells really good.
Isn't it good?
That's Himalayan bath salts. That's Himalaya, that is. Himalayas.
That's Himalaya, that is.
That's definitely Himalaya.
Say it one more time. And then we also had this. Who wants to open it?
Well, let me...
Come on.
Now.
Yeah, I think open it now. Really? Oh my god, it's so hard to have a present and just leave it. Yeah, Alfie's like, please, can we eat?
Now, I say we do that after.
They brought us a present. And then look, I got the same. How cute. It's by a brand. Oh, the Clevedon Spa brand. Amazing. Alfie's also been reading the instructions for this game. You've got crabs, we'll be playing that afterwards as well. And we've got Muppets Christmas Carol coming on the TV any second, which is one of my fave Christmas films. Oh, this looks delightful.
So good.
Look at your berries. That looks...
That looks amazing, doesn't it?
Yeah.
How do you not make it overflow afterwards?
It's only if you shake it. Well done.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Another toast. What are we toasting to this time?
To Diane.
Yay! To Diane! Me and Joe got pizzas, and these guys went for shepherd's pie. Look at the size of this shepherd's pie. And it has my favourite crispy onions on the top.
Oh, do you like crispy onions?
Yeah, love them.
It's like opening the Christmas tree box it all over again, isn't it?
Yeah, shake it. Just don't smash in these glasses that are precariously placed all around it.
Precariously?
Yeah.
Okay, wait, you have to have a guess what it is. I reckon it's a...
I think some sort of game.
Yeah. Right. I'm going to go with... It's something that we can all partake in, definitely. Because it's been wrapped quite quick. I mean, it's been wrapped in haste. So it's something that we maybe have mentioned in either in a vlog or mentioned recently. I'm
going to
go with a game. It's definitely a game. It's a disco light.
Oh my god.
It's a disco light.
That is so cool. It's
Wait.
Karaoke!
No
Shut
way!
Up. The pot. Shut up, what is it?
It's karaoke!
Amazing.
Oh my god, it's Kaza!
Kaza!
That is so cool!
Sick! I'm so good at Kaza!
No, you are not!
Yes, I am!
No, you are not!
She's straight in!
Straight in. So cool! I love this shit. What's your favourite song? Go.
Yeah, what's your go-to karaoke song, Alfie?
I don't know.
Sorry?
I quite like Whitney Houston Wanna Dance with
Somebody. What did I sing the other night? No, you guys just made me do The Greatest Showman the other night and I did not want to do it and I got thrown into it.
Oh, bullshit.
Right.
That's
really sorry, I had to do that bloody rewrite the start.
No, you didn't do it. We're now having a game of You've Got Crabs.
No, you've got crabs.
No, you've got crabs.
All right, guys, I've got crabs.
Make your thumbnail and title.
Diane's got crabs, guys. Baby, if you've got to go away, don't think I can take the pain.
They are the lyrics. That was it.
That is how it goes.
That was it. Well, right, so you can go as much as you want until you think you've done all like the switching. You can switch one, it has to be four there at all time and four in your hand.
Yeah.
As much switching as you want until you think you've done as much as you can. And then
for
no
what?
To try and get four of the same crab in your hand.
Okay, let me, you go first then.
No, no go, you just go.
What do you mean?
What,
you
just everyone try. Just goes at the same
no,
time?
No, not you, it's only us
oh,
two.
Fuck.
There has to be four down at the same time.
Oh,
Done when you're done. Anything you want?
Huh?
Anything? You're just taking the piss.
Is there anything you want?
From here?
Yeah.
No.
I'm gonna have a couple of little
You got crabs. Everyone.
Wait, who are you saying that to?
Everyone.
Saying that to Joe?
Yeah.
Why?
You got four in the
Why would you say that?
So you got four in the
No, I haven't. Why would you say that? I didn't do the sign.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't. Did I?
Yeah.
No, I didn't.
Leslie, you did. I know you don't have to show it. If you haven't got it, you don't have to
no,
show it.
No, I haven't got crabs.
So we get to take...
We take one of Diane's. I didn't do the sign.
Shit.
When did I do the sign?
You did the sign.
Did I?
Over you guys.
Crumbs fell out. Have you got crabs?
That scared the shit out of me.
I got a spider.
Oh my god, that, where did that come from?
Have you got crabs though? Did you ask?
Yeah.
Are you seriously asking if I got crabs?
Yeah.
No!
Why did you do that voice then?
I didn't
then?
Do it!
Take a crab?
What voice?
That!
I didn't do it!
Yes, you did. You got crabs.
Yes!
That game was really good. I would highly recommend. Who's it by? You've got crabs.
It's by the people that made Exploding Kittens, which was the number one game of the year.
Me and Alfie won. Yeah, sorry guys.
You win every game.
I did get one crab though. I got 1 point.
Diane won Old Maid.
Oh yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Never forget it.
I've not won a single thing.
Called me mum and told her I loved her.
You didn't know. No, I didn't.
Sorry, Mum.
Next up is the game Hot Seat, which we have played before with
Tanya
and Jim. It's really funny. I love this game.
What is one thing about me that sounds like bullshit, but it's actually 100% true? I'm singing on the newest Band-Aid song with One Direction and Ed Sheeran. I won one man of the match in a rugby game. I have slight webbed toes. That's definitely not true. I played rugby. Interesting round.
I think I know which one you put.
I know which one. I think man of the match.
I think webbed toes you've put.
I think man of the match.
Both got it right.
Yeah. Oh!
And I got webbed toes, so I get 3 points. What would I do for $100 that no one else in this room would do for $1,000?
There's a lot of things.
Try my own piss. I've literally read 2 words and I'll come back. Shit in my
Alfie, hands. Can you cover the back?
Shit in my hands and clap.
That's a joke. Put
my balls between my legs and call myself. Put my balls between my legs and call myself Sharon. Bungee jump.
I'm gonna go with bungee jump.
I'm gonna go bungee jump.
I'm gonna go try my own piss.
Try my own piss.
Oh!
Oh my god, guys, I just got 4 points.
Oh,
oh shit, did they guess you?
Yeah!
In the top 1% of Indonesian year 9.
What?
People with tiny thumbs. The Small Thumbs Organization. Pro dancers that got all the way to the final of Strictly and failed miserably.
Oh,
holy shit, someone was in.
Who guesses
you'll
first?
You'll go first.
I'm gonna guess Indonesian year 9. Because I can't imagine either of these two wrote that. Your turn, Joe.
I think I was giving Indonesian year 9.
Honestly.
You can't write.
I was in the top 1%.
Indonesian year 9. I might have to go for that one as well.
Wait, what?
I was.
What does it mean?
What, speaking Indonesian?
I was good at Indonesian. 100%.
You put a small thumb,
sorry. Yeah.
I put pro dancer Strictly getting the
I can tell, because when she said that, you were like this.
Everyone, can we do
the lights? Where do we play?
Can you possibly do the lights? I want to start off this karaoke session tonight. Thanks for coming, all three of you.
Are you going to do a love song dedications?
No, not at all. I'm going to actually do stand-up comedy. What do you call, why does a duck have feathers on its back? Why does a duck have feathers? To cover its bum quack.
Oh, are you ready?
Cool. That is so cool!
Love it.
Like, hello everyone, welcome to Bingo Night with me, Joe Sock. Right, first up, two legs, legs 11. Who's got 11? Anyone got 11? You got 11? I've not got 11.
Get up! You told me love me to the day I die.
I know.
Yes.
my fire, the one desire.
The 90s.